Eric.
Hey, Dr. Lad.
How's my little piggy today?
Hey, don't call me little piggy.
I just say that because you're my little buddy.
I'm kissing for an exam, all right? Keep the fat jokes to yourself.
Hop up on the chair. Don't break it now.
God damn it!
Just kidding. Let's see how your eyes are doing. All you have to do is read the letters. Can you see the letters?
Yes.
All right, read them out for me.
I am a little piggy. That does it!
No, no, that was just a weird coincidence. I did not know how that happened. I am a little piggy. Wow, what are the odds of that? All right, let's get down to business, shall we?
Oh, gee, that's a good idea. My mom isn't paying you to be a comedian.
Let's see. Which is better, one or two? One or two?
They look exactly the same.
Just pick one. Or two.
I don't know, two.
Okay. One or two. One or two.
One.
One or two. One or two.
Two.
No, the answer is one, piggy. One.
Ow, I hate you.
Yes, there's obviously a problem with your eyes. I'm going to have to dilate them and run some tests. All right, so we got the test results back, piggy.
Stop calling me piggy.
You've got a small astigmatism that's causing all the problems.
So what does that mean?
It means, piggy, that your eyesight is never going to get better.
All right now, I'm going to be totally serious, okay? If you call me piggy one more time, I'm going to leap out of this chair and rip your goddamn nuts off with my bare hands.
Well, don't worry. I've got something that's going to make your eyes as good as new.
Dude, super weak. I'm not wearing these. The guys would totally rip on me.
I know. The hardest thing to do is get kids to wear their glasses.
I'm just going
to
take them off as soon as I leave.
That's why we have the little stapler.
Ow! Son of a bitch!
They said Chef works in one of these buildings.
Hey, dudes. Look at Cartman in his stupid glasses.
Dude, just take them off!
I can't. They're stapled to my head.
Ha 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 ha!